Hello, all of you kids out there. I'm so glad to be worshiping with you today. You know, one of my favorite Bible verses is from Jeremiah 29:11, and it goes like this. "For I know the plans I have for you, says the Lord. They are plans for good and not for disaster, to give you a future and a hope." So what is hope? Listen to some of my friends as they share what they think hope is.
Hope means that you wish something that could happen.
Means you want good things to happen or to be continued. So coronavirus could stop and quarantine.
Hope is something that you believe that God will help you and that if you're in trouble or in something, like you're sick or something, hope is also something that you hope that you'll get better or you'll get out of that situation.
Hope is something you wish for, like I hope I get first place.
Something that you wish for, like I hope I get a good teacher next year.
Hope is like something that I want, like I hope my family doesn't get the coronavirus.
The word hope to me means in my heart that I am confident that something will happen.
Hope is like when you're feeling like down or like that you don't believe in something, that you're that something's gonna happen, that you're gonna get something, well, you could ask God for hope, and that He gives you hope that maybe you can get what you want, or something that you want to happen might happen.
Thank you to those children who shared their feelings about hope with us today. God does give us hope. He gives us a Jesus kind of hope that gives us strength to face any challenge, a Jesus kind of hope that gives us patience to wait, knowing that God is with us, working everything for good, a Jesus kind of hope that gives us courage to face each new day, knowing that we're wrapped in God's loving arms. I'm going to leave you with one more message from your friends, and I want everyone to know out there that you are in my prayers. See you soon.
So, Alizma, what do you think what hope is?
Kindness and sharing.
Yes, I agree with that. And in my opinion, hope is like the feeling that God gives you. Like, it's the light at the end of the tunnel that, like, you have to go through many obstacles in order to get, like in life. Okay, so be healthy, be safe, and God loves you.
Bye-bye.